Hey there, my name is Dan Scott, and this is one video from my larger Adobe XD course, which you can check out on bringyourownlaptop.com. You can also go there to download the free exercise files and the free cheat sheet if you like. All right, enjoy the video. Hey there, this is a production video. What is a production video? It's where I need to make some stuff for this tutorial to carry on. And you can either follow me or skip it because we're not gonna learn anything particularly new. You see some of the workflow that I go through, so it can be interesting, or you can just skip on to the following video where we learn some new stuff. All right, in this particular video, what we're doing is we're gonna create this page and connect that button so that it jumps to this, create a cross button to go back into this. There's nothing really going on here because the client in their brief has asked us not to work on student view. They've already got student view. They want us to prototype the trainer or instructor view. All right, let's get into the video and start making it. Or you can skip it and it'll only be a tiny little bit offended. All right, go Dan. Okay, so first up we need another page. I find it's just easier to hold Alt and just drag this across so you get a kind of a duplicate. I love the pink boxes, the automatic spacing. Okay, I'm gonna rename this and this is gonna be student view. Okay, and I'm going to keep only a couple of pieces out of here. So I'm gonna select all of this. I want you gone. I don't want the button. I just want the text and the close. Okay, and in here I got some text. This is what the student sees, the front end of the platform. Okay, so remember the client has asked us not to design this, so we're just kind of like leaving it in here so that the button's got somewhere to go. And what I might do is because 16, let's look at, that's a fine old size, and I'm gonna put across here. What I might do is actually turn this into a bigger button. As in, I'm ungrouping it and I am selecting on it. Ungrouping's not working. It is totally working. I'm gonna put the border back on it and try and make it into a perfect circle. Okay, easiest way is to link these, not to link them, is just to make sure that they're the same height and width. All right, select both of them and horizontally align, vertically align, group them. Cool, so this is gonna be, that's all it's gonna be on this page. Not much going on. I'm gonna make sure it's in the center. Okay, and now let's rig it up. So we're gonna go to prototype. I'm going to do a couple of things. Is that when this button is clicked, the show me, I'm gonna group it with the blue box, and you can group while you're in prototype or design, which is kind of cool. And when you click that, you're gonna go to this page here. And what are we gonna do? Yeah, dissolve, we're gonna continue on with that. And when they click on this cross button here, I'm gonna get them to go back to probably back to the homepage or that preview option. Probably homepage. I'll test this to make sure. Let's do that quick test to see where we're at. So you'll be able to click on a preview and you can see what the student sees. And this is what the student sees. Close that down, back to the homepage. I think that's probably the best way to do it. And that's why I like having prototype open and working as you're developing, not waiting till the end. All right, so that's gonna be it for this one. Let's close this one down. Let's go to full view, command zero or control zero on a PC. All right, let's save it and on to the next video. Hey there, please like the video. Consider subscribing to my YouTube channel as well. If you want the full course for Adobe XD, check out my website, bringyourownlaptop.com. That's it, bye now.